We believe we all are equal. We belong to one nation, one world. We feel we are same. Today is the simple experiment where we want to check whether people believe the same or not. How many high fives we will get and how many times we will fail to get a high five. And what people feel, you will see in this video.
I heard rumors, okay, that North Indians has come here, eaten our job. Do you have the same feeling?
No.
No? Are you okay? You feel
I'm
good
okay.
being
here? And actually, I'm very happy to have North Indian friends because I also get to go visit their places. I have all kinds of friends, so okay. I want to be welcoming.
You want to be welcoming?
I want to be warm and welcoming.
Wow, that's great, that's great.
One minute, he is from North, I am from South. We are best friends. What do you feel about us?
Is that possible?
Huh?
Opposite and black.
Opposites, we are not. Like, high five then. I'm not a corona patient, don't worry. Thank you.
Okay.
Are you from North or South?
South.
South.
Yeah.
What do you feel about people, North people staying in South side?
I don't have any problem. Like, it's good, no? I like the diversity.
You like the diversity?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. We are actually conducting a social experiment here.
Okay.
Like, how people think about...
You're part of an NGO?
No. I'm just a YouTuber. Like, fearless things I do.
Okay. Huh?
You're the first person who said you like diversity.
Why?
I don't know. I interviewed almost 10 people,
okay.
And none of them said that they like diversity. Even some auto guys said some Northeast are very bad, some Northeast are very good.
Maybe their experiences are like that.
It depends on the experience
yeah.
you are saying. So you had a good experience.
Yes, obviously.
He is my best friend. He is from North.
Oh, okay.
Thank you for your time, ma'am. Thank you. I always believe that we are Indians,
yeah.
We all are one. It doesn't matter what the land is.
Yeah.
We want to go there. That's great, that's great.
Let's go
Thank you.
Explore different cultures.
Yes. That's what we believe. That's what we want to convey to the people also.
Yeah.
Some people, Northern people will feel like this is not our land. This is not our state.
It shouldn't be making us feel like that.
Yes.
It should be welcoming.
Welcoming. And even in Karnataka people say, hey, on Karnataka Kalsama first one, you know. They will say.
You can try telling them that.
Yes, it will help them.
Try to learn to speak.
Yes.
So it will be easy for them also.
Yes, correct.
Because not everybody can speak English or Hindi or that's their preference, but it's good for them. It's easy for them to survive
here.
Yeah.
Did you ever have a good experience being in South India?
Yeah, a lot. Many a times people here are very helpful. Like if we need anything, they will guide us very nicely. Yeah.
Okay. That's what he's from South India. We
okay.
both are best friends. We thought we want to know how people what's their opinion about being here in South India.
It's good. The weather
good.
Is really good.
Ah, yeah, that's God gifted.
That's awesome. And the nightlife is like God.
Ah, that's
all not good. Doesn't have much good nightlife.
Yeah.
But here nightlife is also good. Nightlife.
And you feel safe in night.
Yeah. It feels safe.
What's your take on that?
Nothing like that.
Have you
it's
been?
Just that they'll be having separate groups.
Yeah. So that's what, this is our problem. Why we have separate group? Why not a single group? Like, do you feel the same? Like, okay, you being from UP, you can you feel difficult to mingle with Kannadigas or?
No, it's not like that. My best friend is Kannadiga.
Oh, that's great, that's great.
Very happy to have all kinds of friends.
Oh, that's great then. I literally feel good about yourself now. That's great.
I feel good about myself too, being wanting to be warm and welcoming. So that's the reason I want to be warm and welcoming. I try my best to make them feel warm and welcome. So I've even told my North Indian friends to. I've tried to help them speak to the vendors, local vendors.
Hmm.
I've done that.
Oh, great.